I've got the shoes, I've got the dress that makes me a princess, I guess.
Hola, come tale, tale you? Ding, 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 ding.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
Okay.
I just flipped the switch.
Next up, the style switcheroo. A model needs to master the quick change. Huh?
Find somebody soon. I'll blow up.
Shame on you. If fool me, we can't get fooled again.
Fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me twice, can't put the blame on.
Reputation. Walk around always mad, reputation. Leave a pretty girl sad, reputation. Start a fight club, brad, reputation. I turn in. How you gonna be mad on vacation? Dutton winding around all these Jamaicans. This that prime shit. This that what we do, don't tell your mom shit. This that red cup all.
Y'all call it a moment. I call
call it life.
One day while the light is glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment.
Prom is literally in a couple days, so we all know that I gotta glow up for this. First step for this glow up is the nails. I'm not exactly sure what color dress I'm wearing. We're in between a black, a red, and this really colorful one. But here we go. Here's before. Done! Next up is hair.
Ain't got no money in my pocket, but I'm already here. And now the dudes are lining up, cause they hear we got swagger, but we kick them to unless they look like Mick Jagger. I'm talking about everybody getting crunk, crunk.
I don't think this dress is right for a masked ball.
Maybe we could do it up.
I wonder.
Go ahead, try it on.
What do you think?
Beautiful.
Calificando el cabello parte 1. Cami 10 décimos pasó muy fácil. Sammy 20 décimos tiene la queratina y le quedó hermoso. Ana 7 décimos mudindo. Aleja 8 décimos muy lindo el color. Cami L 7 décimos no quería hacer el TikTok. Chimena 6 décimos no se quiso soltar el pelo. Sophie 9 décimos hermoso. Manu 10 décimos ese pelito es muy bello.
Okay, we need to talk about prom pictures with dates, because I feel like they always come out the same. The classic hand on the chest type situation. No, we can do better. Up first, this picture is amazing. I have no words. This and probably the rest of the pictures in this video are more tailored towards couples, just because I feel like you're more comfortable experimenting with poses together. I love this because you can really do it anywhere, anytime. Same with this one. Everything we post on social media now is like candid and not too posed. So even if you are like posing, just relax a little bit more if you can. I think this one is really fun, especially if you're not actually dating your date. You don't have to stand like as close together. And this one is also like not too intimate. And here's another one of the same two people. I think the main point is like take your normal picture, because at the end of the night you don't want to like regret not having a single normal picture. But after that, have fun with it.
Hey, what are y'all doing after prom?
We're going to an after party.
Are those your high heels?
Yes, ma'am.
How much was your outfit?
$320.
How much was your outfit?
$200.
How much was your dress?
$500.
Yay.
How much was your outfit?
Yay. Outfit cost, you know, probably like, I don't know.
Where did you buy your beautiful dress?
Whatchamacallit boutique.
How much was your dress?
$300.
You look beautiful. How much was your outfit?
Like $270.
Ooh. Hey sir, how much was your outfit?
$200.
How much was your outfit? You look stunning. Hey girl, you look good. What was your outfit?
$400.
How much was your outfit?
It was like $200, I don't fucking know. But
how much was your outfit? It was $2. Where did you get your beautiful outfit?
This was my mom.
How much was your outfit?
$100. From Windsor.
How much was your outfit?
Maybe $120, I don't know.
Where are you getting?
It's $230 from the Grapevine Mall, some Mexican lady outside the store.
How much was your outfit?
$600.
How much was your outfit?
$130.
Hey, what's the worst thing about prom?
I'd say the music by far.
Where did you get your outfit? You look beautiful.
I got my outfit from Windsor.
Hey, what's the best thing about prom?
My girlfriend.
Hey sir, how much was your outfit? All right.
It's like $600.
A watch, goddamn. How much were those earrings?
They were $15.
I love it. Like, what's y'all's inspiration?
The dress. Beauty and the Beast.
Hey, what's the worst thing about prom?
The worst thing about prom is this white people music.
Thank you.
Thank you.